Hey, many fish. It's the 30th of March, 2018, and I just wanted to show you this real quick. This was just shown to me, just now, new to me, showing you. I clicked on this Trouble in Candyland article here, and it turns out to be about the peeps, the little marshmallow thingies there, the peeps, that most popular Easter candy in the world. Hundreds of millions of Easter Bunny peeps will peer out at your kids on Easter. And Easter comes from where? You gotta go all the way back, folks. This is the work of Satan. That's all there is to it, Easter. So I'm reading this, right? And this company that makes these things is at war with its workforce. It's divided. It is a company divided. Showing their fruit, right? Company divided, and they're waiting judgment. Okay, so here they are, the peep makers, company divided, awaiting judgment. Now, on the other hand, their name is Just Born, of all things, Just Born, and they're located in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Just Born in Bethlehem makes the peeps. This is how sick Satan is and how he just mingles and messes with everything, especially everything good and everything of God, to deceive the world. This is just one, Easter's just one little example. So I scroll down and I see the little peepmobile here, right? And I just see it. It just comes to me. This is new to me, new to you. Here's our peepmobile. And I just go find an image, and you know what this little peep is right here? I'll tell you exactly what it is. That is nothing less than our good friend from days of old, Horus. That's what a peep is. So when all those millions of little kitties open up their Easter baskets, they get themselves some nice little Horus idols to play with. And eat, which I can't even imagine what's in these things. Probably just pure sugar and chemicals. But there you go. Isn't that the strangest thing, right? And this company, right? You can't help but look at this stuff. Like I say, company divided and awaiting judgment. But if you go down, they do this little thing. There's an image down here. Here it is. They do this little thing if this image will come in. This is hilarious. There it is. Instead of dropping the ball like they do in New York for New Year's, they have this little peep fest, and they drop their little Horus idol ball thing for the people of Bethlehem. I mean, seriously, just crazy. Crazy. But I had to show you that, you know, when they're running around saying, Happy Easter, you know, there you go. There's where your Easter comes from, right there. So hopefully that'll get somebody to look a little closer at Easter if you haven't already. I hope you have. I hope you know Jesus. I truly do. Keep looking up. Keep praying up. We're in the thick of it, folks. Keep watch. Be sober. Peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,